What can I say? It's been a roller coaster of emotions. It's been up and down for most of the tournament. Coming back from a first day loss to Malaysia, in the past we always asked ourselves if we'd be able to do that, you know, maybe lose the first game of the tournament and be able to come back from that, because we've never found ourselves in that situation. So to be able to do that, you know, take it one game at a time, win the crucial games, the crucial moments, the pressure moments. We've had different guys coming through for us. It's been brilliant to see. I think this team has really changed over the years. It's actually starting to believe that they can win, you know, under pressure. It's a thing about Ugandan teams where they will track under pressure. But this team has, I think they've done brilliantly in this tournament.